This is Monday, and it is the last week of August. September 1st is on Thursday. I've been in LA for the last three, going on 4 months. And it's just been a beautiful experience. God has really been revealing himself to me like never before. And I just felt compelled to share where I am. So this past Sunday, which was yesterday, I went to church for the first time. And I was very intentional about it. I told myself I was specifically going to church yesterday. Out of the last 3 months I've been here, I was like, today is the day. I'm going to church today. And when I tell you, the message could not have been more on time. The message was about being a good steward over your transition. Now, from the outside looking in, people think that I had this great seamless transition to LA, and that's not a lie, right? However, I knew that moving out here, it would be something. You gotta overcome adversity somewhere, right? So, as I've been here the last couple of months, God has been revealing himself to me and making things more clear. And it's like really time for me to just jump out there on my own as he makes his own path for me, right? Only been out here a couple of months. I've been figuring it out. Setting aside from what anybody thinks, my bills have been paid, okay? I have not gone without. God has done an exceedingly abundant job over here, okay? So, it's time for me to go get an apartment, and obviously I'm nervous because, you know, like, it's just a lot. It's a lot of pressure. It's a lot of things going on under the surface that I'm not necessarily ready to talk about, but we'll get there, right? So the point of me making this video is that this week I'm supposed to hear back if I got approved for the apartment. It's already done. It's already mine. I've already claimed it. I already have the victory. God is only going to show up where your faith is. And I've been here before. I've been in situations where God has had to perform miracles in my life. So I'm a living testament of God's realness. So this time is like no other time. I'm expecting God to show up and show out. I applied for the apartment last week, and now I'm waiting and I'm claiming it. And going back to being a good steward over the transition, it's important for me to let somebody else know that you can do it. God did not expect you to have a perfect plan. I don't have a perfect plan. I don't have it figured out. All I know is that I stand on God's promises for my life. And since I stand on those promises, I'm expecting God to be God. So with that being said, take the jump, make the move. People will try to project their feelings and their experience on you, but at the end of the day, God gave you the vision. He didn't give it to nobody else. So just hold on to that. It's like, you don't have to have everything figured out. The only safety net you need is God. I am proof. I made the jump. I didn't have everything planned out from A to Z, but I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
Just got a new apartment. I'm gonna leave the floor wet. Walk around this beach naked, and nobody can tell me shit. Nobody can tell me shit.
So, for anybody watching this video, it's just about claiming the victory and praising God for the victory before it's even done. And I look forward to coming back and having what? My new keys to my new place, because what God did, okay? They always say it's crazy until it's done. It's only crazy until it's done. But when it's done, it's not crazy. It's not crazy. Again, this video is before I got my approval letter, right? I'm standing in the gap to let you know that God will always show up where your faith is, and it's already done.